Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to solve your YouTube app error on your Toshiba Smart TV. Okay, now I try to place any video on the YouTube, but it always show the error happen. Wait and see. So there's always show this mistake when I open a YouTube app. So first of all, I just want you to go back to the home page, exit the YouTube, and then try to turn off the TV and take out the power supply for about 5 minutes. Now you can see the LED light is disappeared. Okay, now after 5 minutes, I input the power supply back. And this time we try to operate the YouTube app. I turn on the TV. Okay, now we try to turn the YouTube app once more time. You can see it's the YouTube app is here. Okay, now try to play a video. So now it get back to work. Top of the lady. Okay, and that's it. It's simple like this. So you can try if your YouTube app error on your Toshiba Smart TV or any Smart TV. Just try this one and it helps the high percentage to solve your problem. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.